The camp commandant's table and was sentenced to life underground, and they buried him in one of those metal boxes with the metal roof exposed to the sun. And he was in there for 76 days.
Oh, God.
And he had a broken arm when they put him in, and when they got him out, the rats had eaten most of one of his feet.